into him. Angle, no, Nico checks it, wins the duel versus Lucas. Has no idea, though, that KNG is lurking on the other side of that smoke.
Wow.
But a minute. I mean, the thing is that G2 have left themselves ample time.
Yes.
It's not like this is down to 20 seconds and you have to make a split decision. Now it is very much a doable situation here for G2.
Oh, I wish he would fall back here, VSM. If he falls back, then KNG can actually get to him in time to help. If he's that up close and he dies, there's no chance that KNG can get there. Nice sneak in. It's Amadek. He's been opening up the speed bomb site so much. It's really impressive. Now, don't do this, though. Goes down to KNG. It's going to be a smoke thrown from inside. Obviously, a slightly new feature to dust, too. KNG pushing through. He'll take the kill. He's so ready for more. And he's going to get Nexer as well. That's the KNG. That's an ace as well. He picks it up in the 15th round. What a time to come alive. We're going to go to a break, and we'll be back with the second half to see if we can get a third map or not. Stay tuned.